Mission accomplished. We made our car. See, this is the safari version. It's the control, where's the heat, where's the sun. And we did this car out of nothing in 3.5 days. We started on Monday afternoon and we finished yesterday.
We used canvas for the outer shell. It's a material that is used in Africa, especially for safari tours. Very durable and UV resistant. The suspension is similar to an ATV, so the parts are all mass produced and affordable. We recycled some of the steering components from a used VW Golf. So this is an original VW Golf 2 steering wheel, steering column, and you will also find the steering gear down there. The car has its own application, so you get some information about the car, you get some information about the local weather, the range, and all the other features. And up in the front you can see the flag of Botswana. We equipped our solar car with a solar panel that we bought locally in Botswana. It's a used one and we can recharge our batteries within 4 hours. Here you can see the inside of the solar car. You can see the batteries, the motor. And we are just using used car batteries. We also bought them locally in Botswana. The solar charge controller and a 3 kW motor.
4 days later, we achieved that we made a car out of nothing. Yeah? We arrived here with a lot of material, but the main material, like the frame and the solar panel, weren't here. But we had to improvise, and with our super tough team, we could finally do it. And here we see it. Yeah? This is the safari version of the solar bamboo car, and yeah, the people here are really happy about it, because it looks cool. And yesterday there were some high level people here, even the president of Botswana, to have a look what we have done, and I think it is really great.
Who would have ever thought that somebody could be driving a solar powered car here in Botswana? As a lead coordinator in the project, it makes me really proud of the team that I was working with and the ITQ team that we worked with, and above all obviously VDMA, who introduced ITQ to us. Say that we did it. At one point it was a dream that a solar powered car will be made in November. Now it is a reality that it is here, and I'm driving it. I am so happy and I'm so elated, and I'm proud of the Botswana team for pulling this so well.
Come on!